Said it's hard, hey? Can I ask you something? You know a guy called Anthony? Dark hair guy, he lives up the mountain road, but cuts through here sometimes.
I hate everyone.
All right.
Hey, your mountain road friend was hanging around.
How did you know it was him?
Brown-haired kid, said he lived on the mountain road.
Did you talk to him?
Yeah. Didn't you see him?
What did he say?
Why?
Don't talk to him. I'm not getting done.
They said you weren't coming back here.
Hey, that woman with the dogs. She said two boys killed a dog of hers. One came back and apologized. Ray, I know that was you.
I'm not meant to get upset.
Then don't. It was Anthony, wasn't it? Look, you have no idea how much I hate him. What happened between you two?
You know. Everyone knows.
Tell me.
Ask! Why'd you cut your dick off, Ray? Why'd you cut it off, Ray?
I don't care. I don't care.
You should care. You should care.
Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay.
Look how skinny I was.
You should put it on.
You've got to be kidding.
Wayne'd like it.
Grief.
He's a good guy.
Yeah. He is.
That last day when I had my fit, how did you find me?
Anthony. He came and got me. I carried you back.
And then you went home?
No, he stayed. He was crying so much it annoyed me. It was like he was trying to pull attention from you. I just kept telling him to go home.
I just had a partial seizure.
You still get them?
Sometimes.
Lie down.
I'm okay.
You don't owe that woman. The police owed it to her to find that boy. They didn't. It's not your responsibility. Plus, the thing she said. She called me that bitch in the makeup.
How long was I down there? Between me having the fit and you finding me?
Well, you've been gone all day, I don't know. I don't know. You're still on the ground, 20 minutes maybe.
It's not long enough.
He just wouldn't go. It was like he was glued to you. I kept saying, go home, but he just wouldn't. Always glued to you.
I couldn't.